What the fuck? Delinquent beating people.
Someone tell me what the hell's going on. Why is there gunfire here? You better get out of here before you get hurt.
Yeah.
Echo Golf 903.
Get some jerk fucking around over here.
Oh no, oh my God, is that what I think it is?
God damn! I need help! Someone please help me!
Oh man!
Gee, bullseye!
That's so-
Hey, buddy! You gotta be kidding!
Will someone help?
Jesus!
What the hell, man? Hey, like he got brain dead.
What?
No!
Hey, Jesus!
Found someone unconscious. I think. Better get someone down here.
Hey, you. Hello. You need to get up now, okay? I need a description. What can you tell me about it?
Wearing an apron? You look pretty weird.
Okay, I'll check it out. Central, hey, we need a paramedic down here, now.
Don't just stand there, do something! I need help!
I need some help over here.
We gotta cover as much ground as possible within the... When the time's up, we have...
have our winner.
Want a drink sometime?
What?
Jesus!
Newcomers to endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different. And reliability, that's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology of tomorrow.
A little help would be appreciated.
I realize.
So I just transferred from Metro to Tech. Figured I'd try out a new beam, you know? What's my first game?
This doesn't look good.
But it sure is loud.
Kronstadt Industries, and Moses Lee of the Chinese consumer tech company, Kowloon.
Any idea who the perp is? We got a positive ID.
say?
You hit him right in the head, you meanie! Gek! Asshole!
It's a beautiful vehicle, that's for sure. I understood from the briefing earlier that we're just supposed to grab it if something happens to it. No poking around the engine or anything like that.
And Knox is a genuine technical genius. He's really protective about his projects. Prefers to fix everything himself, apparently. Don't worry about grabbing him. If anything goes awry, you'll see him down here as fast as lightning.
In an expanding world of transportation and logistics.
Robert Knox has a race car on display in the Expo building. The show staff is under strict instructions to summon him at any sign of malfunction. Apparently, Knox trusts no one to fix his car but him.
Stad Industries helped create the foundation of global innovation. The immediate focus? Cars.
The RKSP Mark III is the culmination of the innovative work done by Stad Industries.
Good. I dare say this should get Knox's undivided attention.
Let's just try to get this started again. Well, that doesn't sound good. Better call Knox. Mr. Knox? Yeah, it's Smith from down at the Expo. Listen, the Mark III's making some, well, just odd noises. Can you come? Great. All right. Yeah, I'll be here.
I swear to God, if someone's been tampering with the car, heads will roll. I need you to get in the car. Don't touch anything until I tell you.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
This is very strange. It shouldn't behave like this at all. Try the engine, Smith. Try it now. This should work. Ah, here we are. Just a loose wire back there. Let me just reattach it. Good. Hit it, Smith! Right, that's it. Smith, if you see anyone, and I mean anyone, messing with the car, you call me. You hear me?
Good to see you, sir.
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
Belongs to you.
Hey, you! It goes in the green bin. We try to recycle around here. I'm serious.
Time's up. We have our winners.
Hey there, tough guy.
For all you race buffs out there, I can tell you that the winner will again be presented with champagne on the podium after a few years of regular sparkling wine. That is real.
See that red car, 47? That's the Kronstadt race car with Sierra Knox behind the wheel.
You know it's not appropriate to throw things.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is
will never be good at basketball. Oh, my friend.
Are you it?
Collecting pictures of celebrity entrepreneurs now, 47? What are you thinking?
Jack Sparta novel. In New York, acclaimed designers of world.
Miss Dog!
That is Ted Mendez, one of the country's most influential military-grade money men. This must be connected to Kronstadt.
Phil, it's Ted here. Just returning your call before heading over to the Expo building to meet Knox for the new combat android presentation.
No, not yet. I'm letting him stew a little.
Guy's a genius, and you know what they're like. Desperately lacking any discipline or respect for other people. Last time I tried to have a meeting with him, he had me sitting in a room for 4 hours before canceling. I'll head up when I feel like it. All right, I'll call you after the presentation. Speak then.
Wow. Someone there?
Yeah, I'm awesome. Young man, please behave and pick that up.
Hey, pick that up.
What are you, 5 years old? Hello, naked dude.
Black phones, they literally blew up on people's faces. That doesn't mean we stopped making smartphones. It's the same with smart cars. Sure, there have been some known accidents, and it'll probably be a bumpy road, but we have to keep moving forward.
Mr. Mendez, good to see you, sir. The demonstration is scheduled to take place on the upper floors. Please feel free to use the stairs right over there.
Hey, good to see you, man.
Mr. Mendez? Right this way, sir.
So, I'm hearing rumors.
It's right in here, Mr. Mendez.
Apparently.
Mr. Mendez. Guy. Voicemail. Knox. It's McGinnis. Mendez has arrived. Get here as soon as you can.
So, I'm hearing rumors on the corporate grapevine. Apparently, Knox wants to do a large-scale field test of Palace in a few months.
Huh. That sounds like one of those entirely unfounded rumors that gets spread around down at the local bar after work.
A Palace isn't in a state to be field tested on any scale.
Well, Lyle from outsourcing told me there'd been a request to reach out to Jin Po. The reply back had been positive.
That's insane! If that's true, why would Knox risk another test after the Tongan Valley Massacre?
I understand Jin Po is pretty lax with his import taxes and has a lot of money in the bank. I suspect Knox wants a piece of the pie. If Po offs a few rebels to help improve Palace, Knox is apparently dead.
This leaked the media. Alive.
He dodged that Tongan Valley bullet pretty well.
Jinpo is a lunatic and had no qualms about taking the blame for the massacre.
Remember, folks, that endurance races is all about getting your car to cover as many miles as possible, no matter how burned out or beat up it may be.
Now you stay here and try not to get in my way, all right?
Okay, I'll stay right here.
This again.
Okay.
What was that? Command. I just heard a weird noise. I'm moving in to investigate.
Hey there, sir. Not a terrorist or anything like that.
I mean, we're able to track every piece of meaningful data produced.
It's a full lowdown on pretty much every process in and around Sierra Knox's body.
Say what you will, but Robert Knox is a genius.
Just think.
We're practically able to reduce any person to a single spent on the TA Robert Knox.
Things at least a year in advance. So, he's currently got a slot available on the 7th. The expo is set to run from the 24th to the 25th. Any chance you can move it? No, not really. The 7th is the only workable date for us. I'm sure you can move things around. All right, let us know as soon as you can.
Wait a minute.
That man is possessed by the devil, and I have seen it before. Somebody call an exorcist.
What the hell?
Hey, man.
When Knox and the engineers integrate advanced artificial intelligence into those robots. Like that Kai project they launched in Japan?
I enjoy the prospect of tacos a lot better than what you're suggesting. Shoving something that advanced inside an indestructible metal shell sounds like a chilling proposition. Asking us to somehow sell it is beyond my current skill set.
Tell me about it.
I know the boss really likes the whole "let's change the face of war" motto of the campaign, but it's just scaring the heck out of me. What?
two fierce power players whose tense rivalry will no doubt.
Keeping it safe.
Hey, douchebag, the garbage can has been invented. You should try it some.
Oh, you know what someone told me the other day? That Sierra's not.
Hello, welcome. I hope you enjoy the show.
Let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix.
Hey, buddy,
in that it's
them Kronstadt racers are kicking ass.
The distance. Great job. Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology.
Lovely day.
Isis League and Sierra Nox are neck and neck out there.
Sir, I will have to check you if you want to pass, okay? This is just standard procedure.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
I'm gonna touch his shoes, man. I'm gonna jump on his shoes. Yeah. Looks like a lucky out. Yeah. Why not? Oh my
yeah.
God.
Why not?
They're amazing. Yeah. Exactly. I brought one of these cute little bags with like beers.
Oh my God.
Ah, we're so stoked.
Look at that. It's a test of nerves going into that.
I need to see that invitation, sir.
Wait. Was there a touch or even a slight collision going into that corner?
Yeah.
Oh, the steward's gonna have to take a close look at this one. For newcomers to endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix.
Sure, but we kind of have other people. You're not the only one that showed up.
Thanks.
Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology of tomorrow. Trevor Jones just wants to put California behind him and get on him. Stay in the race for as long as possible, and then who knows what might happen. Don't forget, this race is all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent.
Okay, let's imagine an invisible barrier between me and you that extends out to about an arm's length from me. Let's try and keep out of that zone. It's my personal space, understand?
Remember, folks, that endurance racing is all about getting your car to cover as many miles as possible.
Much appreciated.
No matter how burned out or beat up it may be.
Listen, Miller, I don't care about your problems, all right? I made it clear this morning that if things didn't change, I'd be off the Kronstadt team. Half an hour later, I have to listen to Nox berate my skills as a mechanic because the roll cage interferes with the radio signal from Sierra's suit. No more. I'm too lost. Yes. Don't hear a man short now. No, I don't give a rat's ass about it. I'll tell you what. You double my salary for the entire week, and I'll come back in case Sierra decides to use that last pit stop. Mm-hmm. Well, if you decide otherwise, I'll be down by the paddock. Best of luck, Grace.
Let me just repeat.
One of the Kronstadt pit crew has quit the team in protest, and Grace Miller, the ballbuster chief mechanic, is in.
Ground rules for those of you new to endurance racing.
You can't call.
You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time frame. When the time's up, we have our winner.
Dressed as a mechanic, you're now allowed inside the Kronstadt pit. I suggest you talk to Grace Miller, chief mechanic. She could probably use some extra hands.
Great. Grease monkey.
Excuse me, but it really freaks me out when people stand too close to me.
Good to see you. Hey.
Oh my God!
sir.
I guess he's out to show Matthias Schuster who's number one.
You! You're the junior slip wrench who got injured yesterday, right?
Suppose I am.
Great. This is your lucky day. Do well and there's a bonus in it. Got it?
Got it.
All right, everyone. Look alive and get to your stations. Sierra may come in for a last-minute pit stop, and I need you ready and able. You, rookie, get into position. Grab your preferred tool and be prepared. Today's your day to shine. Let's do this.
You should investigate your station, 47. It seems there are several ways to go about this. I suggest finding a pneumatic wrench.
I can see that. It's not good. What should we do, Grace?
Focus. Just keep me updated.
This is getting too close for comfort. We can't lose this thing now, goddammit. I've been driving for 2 days.
Car curves. It's not supposed to.
What the hell? What else should I be worried about?
This car is beginning to make some pretty strange noises.
If thing breaks down now, I rip you all a new one.
Sierra had flown a fuse when Grace refused to comply. Apparently they reached some sort of a compromise. Now, I would not want to drive that car. Any major crash, and you're not walking away from that.
I couldn't agree more.
Sierra's coming in. Everyone on your stations, now!
Yeah. And now for a bit of maintenance. Both targets down.
What the hell,
well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Oh my God, what is going on?
Thank you.
Relationships.